Tableau 1, Part 1. Chance around us. Probability is, with the possible exception of Euclidean geometry, the most intuitive of the mathematical sciences. Chance, and its language, pervades our common experience. We speak of the chances of the weather turning. We wager on the sex of a newborn. Toss a coin at the start of a game. We bet on a horse race. Take a chance on the institutionalized gambling that masquerades as state-sponsored lotteries. And of course, games of chance have an ancient and honored history. Excavations of bone dice in archaeological digs in North Africa show that dicing was not unknown in Egypt. Board games in which players take turns based upon the roll of a die survive in the day of the internet, and the horse race survives as an institution. While the historical palette is rich and applications pervasive, a fully modern mathematical theory of chance dates only to the last century. This theory and the rich applications it has spawned are the subject of these lectures. The early history of probability was concerned primarily with the calculation of numerical probabilities for outcomes of games of chance. But today, the curious student encounters probabilistic settings at every turn in diverse applications. To illustrate, 1. Opinion polls and what the results say about the population as a whole. 2. The environment, sampling to determine the impact of an invasive species or of pollutant concentrations. 3. Data mining, the prediction of user preferences for movies or books or soap from sporadic internet use has become big business in the age of the internet. 4. Mathematical finance, identification of small margins in the search for order and predictability in the chaos of financial markets. 5. Unmanned navigation over uncertain terrain, exemplified by NASA's Curiosity rover on the Martian surface. 6. Mobile and satellite communications bedeviled by noise and interference. 7. Astrophysics, the discovery of the 3K background cosmic radiation and what it portends for the universe. 8. Particle physics, the statistical search for the Higgs boson and other subatomic particles. 9. Biology, the description of flocking behavior in wild geese and fish. 10. Genetics, Mendel's theory of heredity, genetic combination and recombination, and mutation. 11. Epidemiology and the spread of infection. 12. Actuarial science, the analysis of risk in the design of actuarial tables, estimations of time to failure of machinery or bridges or aeroplanes. 13. Banking, investment strategies and the probability of ruin. 14. Queuing theory and the statistical analysis of queues, of telephone calls at an exchange, data packets at an internet server, or cars in a highway system. The student will be readily able to add to the list from her common experience. With chance pervasive around us, small wonder that we have a strong intuitive feel for it. And yet, there are pitfalls for the unwary. Following the sage advice of the Hungarian mathematician George Polya, we should begin with the simplest version of the problem for which we don't already know the answer. And the simplest setting involving chance is unquestionably the toss of a coin.